steps for drawing the letters Jim, Ch, and Ch. They start from left to right with a width of 4 dots, then downward from the angle to the left, then moving until a full curve or half of a circle is formed with a width of 5 dots. At the end of the curve, there is a tail going outside for a length of 1 dot and half.